organize a three-day music fest called Requiem 3, starting from 12 January to 14 January 2023. The main objective of such an event is to provide a platform to celebrate music while inculcating practical management skills in the students. The event includes collective participation of various committees of the campus, like the music committee, the cultural committee, the sports committee, Rotaract committee, and debate committee. Throughout the 3 days, various competitions from different genres of music, like classical, Western, and Bollywood, etc., are being held, where more than 500 participants have participated from 20 colleges across the country. The fest was formally inaugurated in the presence of our respected campus director, Dr. P.N. Mukherjee, and other dignitaries. As a special attraction, today, the second day of the fest is being graced by celebrities like renowned Bollywood singer Nikhil D'Souza, Anish Chaabra, and Vaani Bhasin. Over 3,000 students have attended the grand event. The third day, that is tomorrow, we will see performances of DJ Dhyan, who has earlier performed at the NMIMS Navi Mumbai campus and wanted to perform over here once again, so especially coming back to us. The whole aim of this entire activity of conducting this fest is for the holistic development of the students of NMIMS Navi Mumbai campus, which is the main aim, which is our main focus for our students. Thank you.
So today we had a music festival at Navi Mumbai campus, NMIMS Navi Mumbai campus, and I'm the head of music committee in this particular campus, and we had this festival was basically planned for 3 days, yesterday, today, and tomorrow. So during these 3 days, there were lots of competitions which were organized under different genres. And we had like Bollywood solo, then competitions like Western and classical singing. And apart from that, there were other events as well, like debatable and all. These are general events. This is the third time consecutively that we were conducting this event. Last year also we had conducted this, but it was in online mode. So this year, yeah, this is the first time that we are conducting offline. And that's the reason we wanted it to be a grand event. So that's the reason we have called all the celebrities as well. And thanks to our students, there are lots of hidden talents in our students. Almost all of them, like some of them are very good in instruments, playing instruments like guitar and violin and all, and mridangam. And we have very good singers as well. So why not give them a platform to showcase their talents? So that's how the idea of starting Requiem started. So this was in 3 years back, in 2017, when the campus opened. For the first time, we had the initiation of starting the committee, music committee. And from that time onwards, this is the third year consecutively that we have been conducting this event. And this time we are very happy that we had lots of participants from across the country, NMIMS and other institutions as well across the country. There were more than 20 colleges which have participated. And more than 500 participants have participated, and the winners will be getting cash prizes. So that's the like main aim of this. And coming to why this kind of events are conducted is because fine arts, particularly music, will not only stimulate the intelligence in this child, but the basically it's for the holistic development, because the right brain and the left brain work simultaneously. So we inculcate this, because that's the main aim with which NMIMS Navi Mumbai campus has come up. So therefore, so that's the reason why we have conducted this.
Oh. Yeah. Thank you. It's performing here at NMIMS.
Okay, so I'll start with the introduction.
Yes.
Hello everyone, I'm Vaani Bhasin. I'm a singer, songwriter, and a dentist from Delhi. I've been doing this for some time now. My original song, it's called Bevafa, it came out on Z Music, and I'm working on some more originals, and I cannot wait for you guys to hear them. And I'm currently standing at NMIMS Navi Mumbai campus. We recently just performed and I had such a wonderful time. The people over here are amazing. They are so, so sweet and nice. And yeah, this has been a wonderful experience for me.
Do you feel nostalgic while coming because of students and all?
Oh, definitely.
Any memories you would like to share?
Definitely. So, I am from Manav Rachna College. It's in Faridabad. Manav Rachna Delhi College. And we used to, in fact, my friends used to organize fests. And we would call up people and, you know, they would come to perform at the Stars Night. And I think that's where my music journey actually started, by looking at these stars. So, and the way these guys are doing it, it's fabulous and it's commendable. So, keep up, man.
And any of your upcoming projects you would like to share with us, because it's a new year.
Sorry.
Any of your upcoming projects you would like to share with us?
Yes, so my upcoming project is called We Made Us. It's an independent project. I wrote it myself, I composed it, and I cannot wait to share it with the world.
Thank you. Any message for your fans?
The only thing is that as it's a new year, I would want everyone to stay motivated, stay positive, and just believe in yourself, because everything is possible. And it's cliche, but it's true. Right, guys?
Right.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Stage name is GD Sial. By profession, I'm an anchor. Galti se law ho gaya tha mujhse. But I've been doing anchoring since 7 years, and it's been great here. So.
And how was your experience performing?
It was amazing. I mean, NMIMS में जो बच्चे थे, मेरे को ऐसा feel हुआ कि जैसे गांव में होते हैं ना, बड़े लोग कहते खाले. So they were like all the time proactively asking me for food. All the hospitality was absolutely amazing. So yeah, I'd like.
And how much were of feeling nostalgic after doing this?
Actually, this is my first time at NMIMS. But yeah, Mumbai में nostalgic feel हो रहा है. I've done IIT Bombay and other colleges. So yeah, so it feels great. Mumbai में आके कलाकारी और you know कलाकार की नगरी में आके, तो it feels good.
What is next? What is your upcoming
goal? I'm going to IIT Banaras, IIT BHU, and then we have some events lined up in Delhi.
Any message for youth you are watching here?
Well, I think feel for your passion, understand why you want to do it. People don't understand why you want to do it. That is more important rather than just doing it and you know things like that. So why is very important, I think. So yeah.
Thank you so much. Response
has been very good. We had over about 50 participants this year. First time Requiem is being done offline, so a great achievement for us. We had more than 30 colleges from around the country to participate. 6 winners of main events, 3 sub events. Winners will be decided tomorrow. Then today's concert went really well, higher than our expectations. Crazy crowd.
And COVID के बाद ये event हो रहा था, तो excited थे, nervous थे?
Really excited. So we had to do online last year. We had good participants also, but offline is something else.
And support कितना मिला faculty से, teachers से?
So we got as much support as possible from them. The directors, all the trustees, all the faculty, Suma ma'am, Deshna ma'am, give all the support they can.
Any message for audience, students and youth?
So Requiem is our dream for long now. We're getting completed. If you see a dream and you stick to it, you can do it.
Thank you so much. First of all, I have to introduce you and tell you how the experience was.
Namaskar, my name is Parth Srivastav and I am in Nasi Munji School of Law. I am very proud. Requiem is our dream. It was a dream for 10 months of planning and today finally the main dream. सार में वो हम लोगों ने आज अचीव किया, पूरा किया, और बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ मैं हमारे फैकल्टी, हमारे डायरेक्टर सर, हमारे जितने भी ट्रस्टीज हैं उनका, कि उन्होंने अपना योगदान दिया और जितनी अच्छी तरीके से उन्होंने हमारी मदद करी, हमारा सहयोग किया, तो बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ।
आपने खुद भी स्टेज पर आके परफॉर्म किया, क्या कहना चाहेंगे? और थोड़ा प्रेशर था जो इवेंट फ्लो को लेकर?
हाँ, इवेंट फ्लो को लेकर तो बहुत प्रेशर था, बट परफॉर्मेंस का नहीं था, क्योंकि स्टेज इज थिंग वेयर आई डोंट फियर एट ऑल. और बहुत खुशी हुई मुझे कि उन्होंने मुझे बुलाया, सब ने मेरे जितने भी दोस्त थे उन्होंने मेरा नाम लिया, मेरे को स्टेज पे चढ़ाया. बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहता हूँ.
थैंक यू
सो मच.